Hello again, how are you? ¿Cómo están, niños? Espero que hayan podido avanzar con sus guías, con su trabajo de cápsulas. Les recuerdo que siempre tienen que estar revisando sus contenidos porque estos son progresivos, por lo tanto es importante que estén revisándolos constantemente. ¿Ya? Hoy día vamos a ver My Town. The objectives for today are recognize adjectives, pronunciations to describe places in your city or town. Vamos a reconocer el vocabulario de opposites. Este vocabulario está en inglés y en español en su guía número 10. Por lo tanto, ahora vamos a revisar la pronunciation, la pronunciación. Tall, tall. Short, short. Cheap, cheap. Expensive, expensive. New, new house. Old, old house. Small. Small, big, big. Low, low. High, high. Ugly, ugly. Beautiful, beautiful. I want to go. Quiero ir o deseo ir. Puse esta imagen varias veces, o sea, la puse 5 veces para que pudiéramos ir identificando where are the places, dónde están los lugares. ¿Ya? I want to go to the school. The first thing is look where is the school. ¿Dónde está la escuela? You can look in your map. Tienen que mirar su mapa. And then check, ¿ya? Y revisar. Here is the school. You have to take your pencil and go and trace up here. This is the way for go to the school. ¿Ya? There is the school. The second one. I want to go to the library. She wants to go to the library. Look up here. This is the library. Take your pencil and trace the line in your worksheets and go to the library. Yeah? I want to go to the museum. Here is the museum. You have to go there, taking your pencil and travel for this street. Go down, and then you go to the museum here. I want to go to the zoo. Take your pencil again. Go straight. Vamos derechito, turn to the left, and then go to the zoo. Here is the zoo. Okay, the last one. I want to go to the pool. Remember, the pool es la piscina. Go straight, vamos a ir derecho, and then turn left. Turn left again, and here is the pool. Ya, tienen ustedes que hacer esta actividad y revisarla en su guía número 10, ¿ya? The name of these places are things are wrong. Write the correct names. All of them are wrong. The names are wrong. Los nombres están incorrectos, but we are going to check. Vamos a revisar. And then we are going to write the correct names. Luego lo vamos a escribir correctamente. Number one, factory. Number two, bridge. Number three, lake. And number four, statue. All of them are wrong. Todos están equivocados. You have a look. Tienen que mirar, ¿ya? Donde está la línea, en su guía de trabajo tienen que escribir los correct names, los nombres correctos. Yo voy a poner números, pero ustedes van a escribir la palabra. The first one is statue. The second one is lake. The third is factory. And the last one, number four, is bridge. Revisen su guía de trabajo. Now, we are going to do a reading comprehension. We are going to look, read, and complete the chart. Vamos a mirar, read, leer, and complete the chart according to the words. About Paula, James, and Claudia use for describe these places. Vamos a, fíjense que en su guía está el texto y luego hay una tabla. Esa tabla la van a tener que completar, check, así poniendo ahí un ticket de todo lo que son los adjetivos que se usaron para describir cada uno de los lugares. ¿Ya? I go to read for you. Voy a leer para ustedes. James. The theater is really old. It's a classic building. Paula. There is a big zoo. Many animals live there. Claudia. I think the restaurants in the center of the city are ugly. I don't like them. Jade. The lake is small but beautiful. Read about their tour around the city. Esta actividad también está, este diálogo está en su guía de trabajo donde ustedes tienen que leer, reconocer texto, ya se le entregó el vocabulario, ya completaron sus pictures, por lo tanto ahora voy a leer y para ayudarlos a comprender el texto. ¿Ya? Jane, how do you like the tour around the city? Paula, I love it. The lake is beautiful and the stadium is really, really big. Claudia, yes, but the restaurant is expensive and the supermarkets are small. Jane, but don't negative. We eat all the hotel and yes, the supermarkets are small, but they have all the necessary things. Claudia, yeah, you are right. Sorry, Paula, and what about all the buildings in the center of the city? Jane, I really like the old buildings. Also, the people are super friendly. Maybe I'll stay here forever. This city is fantastic. Paula and Claudia smile. Bueno, niños, espero que esta cápsula les haya servido, que les ayude a comprender su guía de trabajo y la puedan desarrollar de mejor manera. Espero que estén muy bien. Un abracito, cuídense.